In 2005, again, 1 year before the Nintendo DS Lite somehow, virtual pet simulators were huge. Now, obviously, most people are likely to bring up Tamagotchi whenever they hear pet simulators enter a conversation, but there's really a lot more. This was a big thing. You had Tamagotchi, sure, but you also had stuff like Webkinz, Neopets, Moshi Monsters, Cube World.
Those aren't pets, those are men!
And look, they've achieved flight!
Cubes.